integration of 2x square plus e power x dx. So, first let me split this integration, integration of 2x square dx plus integration of e power x dx. Now, take 2 common outs, 2 as outside coefficient, x square dx plus integration of e power x dx. So, we will get it as 2 into integration of x square dx is nothing but integration of x square is x cube by 3 plus integration of e power x is e power x plus constant c. Now, problem number 10, we need to find the integration of root x minus 1 by root x whole square dx. First, let me expand this one, a minus b whole square formula, root x square, that is a square, which is x, plus b square 1 by x minus 2ab, 2 times of root x into 1 by root x. So, this will get cancelled. So, we have to find the integration of this function. Now, integration of x dx plus 1 by x, integration of 1 by x dx minus 2 times of integration of dx. So, integration of x dx is x square by 2. Now, integration of 1 by x dx is formula log mod x minus 2 into integration of dx is x plus constant c. Now, problem number 11, integration of x cube plus 5x square minus 4 divided by x square. Let me divide each term by x square. So, we will get this one as x cube by x square as x dx, I am splitting also, 5x square by x dx is plus phi of x square by x square get cancelled dx minus 4 times of integration of 1 by x square dx. Now, this is problem. Yeah. Now, integration of x dx is nothing but x square by 2 plus 5 times integration of dx, which is 5x minus 4 into integration of 1 by x square dx. We can bring x square to the numerator, which is x to the power of minus 2 dx. So, we will get x square by 2 plus 5x minus 4, x to the power of minus 2 dx integration is x to the power of minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1, that is minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1, which is nothing but minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1 and this one is x to the power of minus 1. Together we can write minus 1 by x. This is negative sign here and this x to the power of minus 1 will come, that will come as x to the power of plus 1. So, on the plus c. So, on the whole, the answer is x square by 2 plus 5x plus 4 by x plus c.